rest for our band right now because we got all these fun trinkets and treasures. Huh, Tyler?
Yeah.
Look at his face.
Look how short those frets are.
I think we should put a whammy bar on the concert
again. It's gonna be good.
Got something to prove.
It's got this really gnarly sound, like almost like circus.
Pretty.
Sorry.
Just kind of, doesn't it sound like one of those little like wind up things from, so it's like.
So we need a monkey.
Yes, we need a monkey.
Kung Fu grip in here for a second. This is halfway through the outro. Yes, sir. As long as I got
you. Can I rip for that the third chorus? Is there an extra bar?
There's actually two beats there, I guess, technically, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
I cool. See
Hello.
Sorry.
Edit.
I can't do it. Always turn your head around. What kind of tone do you think guitar wise would be cool on this?
I would go for kind of a tighter, drier sound. As long as
I got
you,
I got something to prove.
Pretty good so far.
Where's the monkey?